so we're going to restrain this rabbit with a towel. I'm going to fold the towel up over his hind, his front limbs. And I'm going to wrap this around tightly, securing his body and his rear legs. And this still leaves his head accessible for anything that we might need to do to him. But all of his limbs are secure inside of the towel.
Hooray!